So the gluteal region, here we will see, this is the gluteus maximus. Once we reflect the gluteus maximus,
it is better to reflect in the middle, cut in the middle.
It is better to reflect in the middle. We have to give an incision along this line and reflect it both the ways. Then these are the fibers of the gluteus medius.
Once they are located upwards, no?
Upwards. And these are the fibers of the gluteus minimus. Here, the structures under cover of gluteus maximus, the muscles that we see are medius, minimus. And then this is the piriformis, which we call it as the key muscle of the gluteal region. This is the piriformis. And lower to the piriformis, inferiorly, here we will see the tricipital tendon having the obturator internus, superior gamellus and inferior gamellus. And deep to this tricipital tendon, we will see the tendon of obturator externus. And inferior to that, still more inferior, we will see the fibers of quadratus femoris. These are the fibers of quadratus femoris. Okay. Then other structures that we see under cover of gluteus maximus can be named along with the relation to the piriformis. The structures which pass superiorly are the superior gluteal vessels and superior gluteal nerve. Okay. Superior gluteal vessels and nerve, which are present superior to the piriformis. Inferior to the piriformis, there are many important structures. From lateral to medial side, they can be, this is the sciatic nerve, this one is the posterior, sciatic nerve, posterior femoral cutaneous nerve, or posterior cutaneous nerve of the thigh. This one is the posterior cutaneous nerve of the thigh. And then more medially, we will see the inferior gluteal nerve. Then in this bunch, we are seeing the inferior gluteal vessels, that is artery and the vein. This is the inferior gluteal nerve. And, even more medially, we will see the pin structures. They are the nerve to obturator internus. This is the nerve to obturator internus. This is the internal pudendal vessels, that is the artery and the vein. And then this is the pudendal nerve. Okay. Nerve to obturator internus, internal pudendal vessels and pudendal nerve. Right. This is the tricipital tendon and this is the quadratus femoris. Nerve to quadratus femoris, we can see either lateral or little posterior to the sciatic nerve. We can see the nerve to quadratus femoris. That is not seen in this.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.